Hey guys, Liberty Band 20 here. I'm back after 2 weeks off. Today's the newest episode of the football preview series. Today we're going over UMass. Really quick, I hope you all did enjoy that video I did 2 weeks ago with my son. I do apologize a little bit for some of the videos being kind of grainy. Still using the camera. We were actually far away. It was pretty sunny out and my son was kind of hot, so we were in the shade just to watch the game. But we had a good time. I really enjoyed it. But let's get right back into this. So, UMass went 4-8 last year as an FBS independent. Actually lost to them 62-59 in triple overtime. Buckshot had two touchdowns with four interceptions. The best wide receiver that UMass had nine receptions for 303 yards with two TDs. On that note, he went to the combine and he's actually projected to go into the first or second round maybe. And my team, the Patriots, are actually likely to pick him. That'd be interesting. Anyways, UMass was 25th in passing with 3,577 yards, averaging 8.7 yards per catch, with a total of 298.1 yards per game. They were 107th in rushing with just over 1,600 yards, averaging 4.1 yards per carry, and averaging 139.5 yards per game. Obviously, they're a passing team. With that being said, I really think we can do more. In that perspective, Isabel is gone. As like I say, he's in the draft. The QB is actually gone. They have a new head coach. So this could be actually in our favor, working on an offense, trying to get into rhythm for some new things. They may try and run it just a little bit more in the regard that they don't rely on the pass all that much, because our defense looked super good in the spring game. And I know it's the spring game, but this defense is here to play and is physical, absolutely physical. So I think our defense is going to shut them down really good. Different outcome. Buckshot may not start this game. That's a very, 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 very low prediction on my part just because of what happened last year. But I think because Bennett is now the backup since Cunningham transferred out, I really think that this is going to be a two-quarterback system game just to see what he can do. Like I said, I think Bennett will definitely get a start against Hampton, but I think it's going to be a two quarterbacks game system in the first two quarters, maybe just to see what's going to happen. Our defense has improved. New coach, like I said, for UMass as well. This is going to be a barn burner of a game in my book. I think the final score will be 45-22 us. I just think we've improved so much, especially with Coach Freeze doing what he needs to do and just showing off some great things. You never know, though, but we'll see. I really think this is going to be one of the games that gets us into the win column to go to our first ever FBS bowl game. Thanks, guys. This was really quick. I'm glad to be back. I will see you guys hopefully next week. I have a five-day work week this week, so we'll see. Thanks, guys, for sticking around. Sorry it took me 2 weeks to do this. This is Liberty Band 20, and every day is game day.